Alright, so we're gonna try no power wall hacks Oni on the game map. I do not think this is gonna go well at all. Because unfortunately we lost Hawkins, which was the best map to do this on. Throw down pallet? Not gonna throw down pallet. Gonna throw down that pallet though, right? No? Two god pallets already. Hello there. Throw down pallet. I knew I should have brought in Lightborn. I didn't even want to do that. I wanted to smack him. So that one's pressing. Oh my god, you and that flashlight, Nia. Had to turn my alarm off. Okay, there we go. I kept hearing this music. I'm like, what the fuck is that? It was my alarm. That gen down there. Oh, and the, plus they got boon totems too? Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, there's no more good maps for Bam Bam to do his wall hacks, no power. R.I.P. Hawkins. Well, someone was upstairs, but like, good luck trying to get to him. Thank you. Oh, she went running upstairs. Hello there, Nia. Nice. Oh, yeah, by all means, you set up that boon totem again. You guys can stay over here all you want. That just means that gens aren't getting done. Do you have borrowed? Nope, no borrowed. DS? Nope, no DS. There's Ania running that way. so many fucking pallets on this map. Ridiculous amount of pallets on this map. Oh, you guys have pretty much 3-gen yourselves. Still got that god pallet there for somehow. So you're right there. I'm not going to chase you to that part. Why would I do that? Over here. Hello, Young Jin. I'm not going to keep chasing her around this. Come over here, check this, John. Oh my god, these guys. He's up there. She's over here. Nope. Someone's over here, though. Nope. Someone just came up. Running. Running upstairs. Wait. Oh my god. And there goes Nia. Never mind. This game is going to get so fucking tedious. Both Jens are at really strong loot points. Fucking hell! And somehow they're also making skill checks through my unnerving. Okay, they still haven't found that, John. Thank you. Finally. That was silly. Throw down the pallet. Oh, fucking hell. Okay, well, let's leave her. Check on these gens. She is right up there. Just going to another strong loop. Yeah, no, fuck that. Another strong loop. Yep, right back to this. She's gonna throw down pallet. Yep. Going off to the next god pallet. Hey there, Alex, welcome back. There she is. Oh, fucking hell. On the other, we need to get rid of this boon totem, like, right fucking now. Yep, there she is. Right back on here. Back over to this god palette. Oh, she left it. Over to here. Smack this gen really quick. Oh, Jesus. Back around a pallet. Okay, she's gone. Check these gens. Just working on over here. No more pallets over here for you, love. Oh, let's see. Oh, God, we got another fucking boon totem. So it's the Eon Djinn that keeps throwing up boon totems. Upstairs. The fuck? Well, at least this pallet is gone now. That one's regressing. She's over here. Fucking hell. Hold on. There. Get rid of that. My god, this fucking game. Like, I need to, like, kind of go in, like, 11 fucking minutes. How the hell? Got you that time, bitch. Got you that time, bitch. So she's over here. She went upstairs. I don't want to go down that. Yun Jin went this way. Oh, yep, she's trying to get that boon totem back. Going to the pallet. Oh my fucking god, this young Jin. She has dead heart too? Fucking hell. Throw down pallet. Oh, finally she fucked up. Jesus Christ. This game though, fucking hell. And this is only her first hook. Yep, that's only her first hook. Oh, it's regressing. I hear the Nia. Finally. Finally. Fucking hell. Finally. Jesus Christ, man. Holy fucking hell. This match went on forever. Holy shit. Well, I'm definitely not going to be playing, I'm definitely not going to be playing No Power Bam Bam on fucking the game again. Oh, yep, the two grade ones. Okay. Yeah, nice MMR. Jesus Christ. Look at this bullshit. Look at this bullshit. Fucking hell.